Cheers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Snakes and barrels here to wreck you! 2, 3, 4!
Well, you can lead a walk for a while, a bunch of chemical drinks. You got the penny that you're saving, a penny in the sink. You got a stitch in time, and it's gone, a sink in nine. Mind you're trying to wait, you're stepping off of this, and now you got an easy call and an easy go. Only one, so go and get the phone, you know, you got a couple of days, you keep the doctor away. Come back, get the book, I'm not a sick, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh,
you get the beat, you win, you know you get to win. You're talking to strong men, but I couldn't refuse you, because I'm high in the sky, and the birds, they will fly. But you get what wrong, so I'm the one who will die. When the one goes up, you know it's gotta come down. When you cross that mountain, when you're going downtown, you know we're going down.
Snakes and barrels were given psychotropic drugs that have erased their minds, except for Pickles, who the drugs had no effect on whatsoever.
I grew up smoking government weed every day. You know, I had kitty glaucoma. Don't ask me. I'm immune to just about everything.
The recording of that night's concert event has rocketed through the charts and is being called the most brutal album of all time.
Most brutal album, huh? Oh, I hate to say it. They're right. It's an amazing album. Congratulations, Pickles. This is so chilling.
What a great way to go out, too. I only hope we can end that way. Clawing our eyes out, throwing up acid blood.
I officially take back whatever I say about snakes and barrels. You're amazing.